Alright everyone, Miko here, and welcome back to some more Uncharted 4. I believe we need to use a winch and get this
bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree.
Probably the rope that's above you, or something like it. So I guess I gotta go back to the Jeep and get the hook. Let me try and get a little closer, though. Alright, that should do it.
Hey, did you know our car came with a winch?
Oh, really? I didn't know. What you gonna do with it?
Not sure yet.
Oh, I know exactly what to do. Wrap it around the tree.
There, that ought to do it.
All right, let's figure out how to work it now.
Ah. Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady.
It's on the winch, Nate. It'll be fine.
See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
I just gotta put the winch back and we'll be on our way.
Oh. Alright, let's go.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
True.
It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Still taking a long time.
By modern day standards, yet what?
Stop!
What was that?
I see him. What do we got? Military types poking around. Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. You do have the drop on them.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Let's park here to take out that sniper.
How's it? You have that dungus hooked up yet?
We're all set up. Just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow it.
Good.
Nate, AKA. Oh.
I'd like to get it over with and move on.
Hang on.
Oh, crap. Oh, nice. Wait, is there something over here? Yeah, there is. Let's see what happens when I do this. That's you, Sam. If the bad guy's still up there. Ooh, FAL. Nice. Give that a shot. Oh! I'll give it a shot later.
Okay. I think that's it.
Damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. They could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Alright, let's get back to the vehicle. Take the ammo. Oh, grenade. Really? I don't know if I could have parked a little closer. Don't really like how there's no sprinting here. Oh. Cool way to enter the Jeep. Maybe I should be crossing that bridge. That's probably where I need to go. Or, you know,
Jesus,
not.
These pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
I think I have an idea. Probably gonna need that. Winch, though. Can I wrap it around both of these at the same time? Yes. Awesome. Let's do this. Excuse me, Sully. Doing it GTA 5 style.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off. This thing come with airbags? Parachutes?
What are you talking about? I'm a great driver.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. The Rafe's got the advantage there.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, if they found it already, they wouldn't even be here.
Hey, Sam, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
Hey, is that a well?
Yes, it is.
Well, well, well. Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor, though.
Same jokes have been made in Uncharted 3. Let's see if there's anything in here.
Well,
glad we're here.
What's this? Nothing I can pick up. Even though I really would have liked to pick that up. Ooh, what's this?
Damn, these pirates weren't messing around.
Letter from Thomas 2. Are you kidding me? I need to bring the winch down here. Let's see if I can jump there. Nope. At least not right now. Let's see if that winch will help.
Did you find something down there?
Baby, do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Ah, crap. Alright. Fine.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
You stand well out of the way, just in case. Aha. And that's how I get over there. And what do we have here?
Okay, what do we have here?
That's literally what I asked. Oh, wrong thing. A letter cylinder. Looks pretty cool. But I think that's really the only thing of interest. Alright, let's head on back.
So?
Nothing major. Show you back at the hotel.
Victor, you were saying?
Right. Sure.
Well, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your,
hell. See that smoke?
Shoreline, slow down.
Sam, you were saying?
No, that's right, I was. Anyway.
Shoreline, idiots.
Now, let's see if Sam will continue his story. Maybe not. Let's just take care of these guys. One guy down. Wow, come on. What was that? Was that a shotgun? I think so. Now let's try this thing out.
Think we're clear.
Huh. Not too bad. Ooh. Look at this thing. Grenade launcher. Give it a try. Why not?
Hey, look. Anything in that pit?
Oh, check it out. Hey, maybe there's something down there.
All right. What's this? Ooh. Some sort of bandolier. And again, not much else. Alright, back to the car.
Sam, what were you talking about?
Yeah.
Right. Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
I'm sure it didn't.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the goat.
Check this out. What if that's man-made or natural?
Looks to me to be half and half.
Sully, you were saying?
Oh, yeah, right. So, Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
I do like how when they're talking and then they get interrupted, they'll say stuff like you were saying, and they'll continue their conversation.
And it goes, hey, man, what's with the wheel? And the pirate says back, arr, it's driving me nuts. I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
Oh, hey!
What?
Check it out, boys. What is it?
Not sure. Let's check it out. What are we looking at, Nate?
Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
Dang. Ooh. Coin. Sweet.
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
From where I was standing, no. Ooh.
So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. Especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
Hey, Sam, how are you doing?
Look at this.
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
No guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
All right. Let's head toward that other tower.
Well, it would appear we got here first.
All right, good.
Check the place out and keep moving.
What do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
A little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe.
Yeah, I didn't think so, so I probably gotta go up to the winch and crank it down. Huh, what's this?
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny. Operated out of the Caribbean. Thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Yeah, she was one of the most famous female pirates. Though, from what I heard, she didn't die in jail, but
I just keep her.
In fact, not a lot of people know what happened. At least that's what a show I watched a little while ago said. But her friend, Mary Reed, did die in jail. Okay, how am I supposed to get up there? Where am I jumping to? Okay. Aha, okay.
Alright, I'll see if there's something up here.
Oh no.
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Huh.
Bingo. Sam, special delivery.
Oh boy.
Whoa.
Hey kid, you all right?
I'm fine. Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I've seen a few.
Bring the car closer.
Where am I supposed to be taking this? I'm assuming I'm supposed to be taking it somewhere. Ah. Okay.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crane, you know?
No problem.
These clowns are really getting on my nerves.
So, let's blow them up. Simple as that. One shot left with this thing, and one shot left with that one. Oh, you got wrecked. Oh boy. I don't have any more ammo. It's my gun now. Yeah, I know. To get out of there. Oh, I thought I fell to my death. Oh, the vehicles can blow off.
Too close.
Michael Bay around here? There's still one lurking around here. Ah.
Woo-hoo! Good one, mate.
That had to be all of them, right?
Benny, let's go before more shoreline shows.
Hey. Now, let's get that bridge down.
As if my thumb wasn't having enough workout.
There we go.
Sam? Sam, is that you? What? Is that Sam? Hang on, I gotta throw a grenade right here and clear some of this fence line. Sam? That is Sam. What are you doing down there, Sam? Sam, we can't be swimming in the river now. We got to go. We got... How did that happen? Oh my gosh. Sully, are you seeing this, Sully? Okay, I gotta go, Laura. Sam, what's up? What's up, buddy? What's up? Look, I know that's a nice waterfall right there, and I like swimming as much as the next guy, but we gotta go. We gotta find this treasure. Oh, that was close. And Sam magically appears. That was hilarious. That was so cool. I'm so glad that happened.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
I have a feeling not.
Sorry.
Oh crap. Okay, we're not stuck. We're good. We're dandy. Can I knock that over? I really want to knock that over. Yep, there we go. Send all those rocks tumbling down the cliff.
If Avery spent all that money on towers, would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Or mowed the grass so I can see where I'm going? Looks like the winch is required.
Let's take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more personal.
I'm actually
expecting to be partnered.
Yeah, he just kinda was. Kinda forced into it. Either you tell him exactly how much or.
All set. Here we go.
Wee. Oh crap. I did have a bad feeling about putting that cable around the rock, but I guess I was supposed to have him. Come on, Nate. We gotta get on up. Why are you going back down?
You okay?
Yeah.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Easy,
kid. Easy.
Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
You guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control. Hold on to something.
Oh, boy.
Well, that was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Seems too easy for the treasure to be here. I have a feeling we still have more exploring that needs doing.
Get in that way.
Nate, it's never that easy. You should know this by now.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Hang on. Thought I saw some of them on this table. Yep. Little treasure. Ah. No, that's not. No. Is that it? Yeah. Looks pretty cool. Alright, let's check this place out.
Let's see what we got here.
Oh, what's this? Oh. Oh, powder kegs. I thought they were buckets. Oh. Any particular place I'm supposed to throw this? Let's throw it here. Maybe I'm supposed to throw it.
Hey, over. Careful with that thing, kid.
Or I could just try pushing it.
There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
That's the thing I'm supposed to blow off.
Damn. It's bricked over.
Why?
Heads up!
Run away.
Jesus. I said heads up.
Alright, before we head through this gate and figure out more of what's going on, I think I'll end this one right here. So, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like and subscribe. And until the next one, I'll see you then.